Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Oregon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We started off improvising and finished that section of music with a new piece by Ralph Towner called The Rapids. It was on our first ECM record. And now we'd like to do a very new piece of his called Innocenti.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So there is the Laughing Innocence piece. Hilarious innocence. Next, we turn to a piece that's written by Jim Pepper. A piece called Witchy Taito. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next, that was called Nimbus, is the tune that we ran that into after some searching around. And the next thing we'd like to present, and I think it's they're improvising a piece, I don't know, are you playing an actual tune? Well, Glenn Moore and Trilok will feature in a duet.
Fred, could we have a little more tabla in the monitor just this once, please? This is a piece called Semi-Procrastination. little more, please, friend. Now, as we head for the corral with a set here, we'd like to very much thank our special guest, Trilok Gurtu, for his magnificent plan. We'd like to play a piece of Ralph's older piece called Interstate.
Thank you.
easy.
Thank you.
please welcome Oregon.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. The first part of that was improvised, and following that we went into a piece by Ralph Towner, our guitarist, called The Juggler's Etude. And next we'll play an older piece by him we recorded on our first Elektra album, a piece called Yellow Bell. didn't sell very well, as you can see.
It's out of print, actually.
Three people in the whole room.
That's it. That's four.
You might guess our business sense is as bad as our music is good.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's something that Trilok has been calling yellow thing. It's in 5/4 in case you were counting. Some of it's in 5/4. Next we'll play a piece of Ralph's that we have not recorded, but that he and John Abercrombie have recorded some years back. It's a piece called Half Past Two.
Down on a monitor now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That started with something called Half Past Two and went somewhere else, and then we wound up with Glenn's piece that's on our new ECM record, and it's a piece called Peppy Linque.
This next piece is an old favorite of ours that we've played for some time. A piece of Ralph's entitled Beneath an Evening Sky. Thank you.
like to conclude this set with, well, we would really dislike to conclude the set with another song of mine called Yet to Be. Thank you very much for coming out and for supporting us. I mean, we need this. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Len Moore, Ralph Towner, I'm Paul McCandless, this is Trilok Gurtu.
Okay, the fan club meeting is at 7:30 in the morning. And we schlepped the instruments at 9:30. The send-off is at noon at LaGuardia, so if you got nothing else to do. There'll be no admission to LaGuardia in the morning. And you can catch us in Chicago tomorrow night.